My earliest memory of the World Cup is Zinedine Zidane's headbutt against Italy.
Frank Lampard's disallowed goal for England against Germany.
Has to be World Cup 98.
My earliest World Cup memory would be watching Germany versus Argentina and watching Goethe score.
2002 World Cup. I see is the match. I am very young. It's very good. Yeah. Finish.